to start it as soon as possible. He's giving his leg for Osamah to pick it up and take him down. He wants it to go to the mat.
Osama's not falling for that bait, Tom.
Oh, there we go. Now Mikey gets to work. If he's hooking the leg, you're going to get underneath Osamah. Osama's doing a good job of controlling the shins. He has to control Mikey's shins, but Mikey, if you get the leg here too. Oh, there we go. If Mikey get above the knee line, Osama's in big trouble. Good job of pushing his knee down.
Osama's doing a good job at defending, and he's also choosing to engage. He's not running. He's not trying to clear the foot and get away, and he's initiating this.
He could be looking at an inversion right here. He has a straight ankle and an inversion coming. I think he's holding onto the straight ankle so he can't get away. The back kick is available from here as well. And you're right, Osama's not running, and he is a leg guy as well, so he's comfortable in these positions generally.
Yeah, he talked about not having any kind of problem in engaging in Mikey's guard, trying to pass, and all the leg entanglements. He said, I'm not going to back away from that. Mikey's game with the leg entanglements doesn't bother me. I play the same game. And he said, I'm just as good as him.
You got to respect that, but the question is he just as good as him? We'll see.
So we're going Achilles lock here.
Referee called a catch here, so that's, I would imagine, scoring as a near submission on the card.
Yes, and that short Achilles is very, very painful. It breaks the little bones in the top of the foot. It's not easy to deal with. See Mikey constantly trying to catch that knee line. Once he does that, he can switch to the inversion, like we see right here.
Now he's going heel hook.
There we go.
He's got exposure. Osama's got to clear that foot.
Please. Oh, man.
Osama's got to get rid of that foot. He's
really
got to clear the leg.
He needs to clear his knee line. Oh, wonderful job. Wow. I mean,
that's the second catch called by the referee here. So Mikey now has two near subs.
That is not easy to escape. Huge props to Osama. He was caught deep. I see Mikey looking for an inversion, but the back is against the cage. It's hard for him to find his back.
It's interesting here. We're talking about the cage. The fence wall actually became a tool for Mikey here because Osama could not disengage from the guard in that case. He's stuck in his leg entangled.
Exactly. There's nowhere to go. He has an inversion again. His knee line's almost clear. We know Mikey likes those legs. He is deadly with those leg attacks.
With Mikey's legs being so short, it's so hard to climb up on his legs and cover his knee line to go for your own attacks.
You know, you typically think of jiu-jitsu as guys having longer legs, having an advantage. They're able to lock triangles,
yes.
You know, body locks from the, you know, taking the back of a triangle lock. And in this case, Mikey uses his short legs in a different kind of way to be advantageous to his jiu-jitsu.
He made it work for him, but he just went for an outside heel hook right there. Looks like he's switching back to the Achilles. He got another catch, too.
It's a lot of scoring opportunities for Mikey Musumeci, but Osama just seems like he's playing defense here. How does he turn things around and go offensive, Tom?
He must clear his knee line and he must get his legs out of there. He cannot play legs with Mikey. That's apparent right now. He has not had one offensive attack on Mikey's legs. And I know he likes the legs, but right now we got to change the game plan.
Nice.
See, now he's looking for the back.
Yeah, Mikey did a good job of not allowing him to come underneath and roll to the backside there.
You see how short Mikey's legs are? He can just constantly re-hook and re-pumble, get the X guard from leg locks, X guard back to leg locks. Right now he has the inside control. It's just phenomenal. Mikey is next level, man. He is unbelievable. Osama's doing a good job of pushing Mikey's shin down, keeping it below his knee line. Now he's pushing his ankle down to try to do the same. Mikey has that X on the far leg that makes it very difficult to escape from.
Mikey's going for the Mikey lock now. This is what he calls it when he puts that foot near his chin. He starts to crank on it.
Props for Osama. He has amazing defense. I'll give him that. His defense is incredible. I'd like to see Mikey switch it up and look to get to the back or look to get to the neck.
Mikey has this problem where he kind of gets like television.
He gets hyper-focused. Yes.
He can't change his game plan. He can't adjust the strategy. And he just keeps attacking. We saw that in the Bayern-Duren fight, Rich.
Yeah, he did. He locked onto that leg lock. And even though he had the leg lock finish, he broke pretty much everything you could possibly break in Bayern-Duren's leg. He still, and knowing that Bayern-Duren was not going to give up or tap out, he got locked on that leg and never decided to go to the back, look for a choke or some other kind of submission to finish it before the 10 minutes. I think that's now the sixth catch that the referee has called.
It's almost like Mikey gets offended if he catches you in something deep and you don't tap it, it offends him. And he's going to show you that he can get it. If he doesn't get it, he's going to break it. Osama has not had one offensive, not even an offensive attack, but not even one offensive move, not even one offensive grip.
Every grip he's made has been defensive. And hey, that's just what it is right now. He's doing wonderful on the defense.
Yeah, his defense game is next level, but it's not really where you want to shine. You know, you want to be more offensive and showcasing different skills, but not just defending.
No, you got to catch an offense. Otherwise, there's no way you can win. And Mikey's defense is so incredible because he's only on the offense. He doesn't need to defend. If Mikey could climb his hips a little higher, he'll have a better chance of securing that finish.
You can hear the corner advising Osa to go belly down.
Yeah,
what is that going to do, Tom?
In that particular instance, I don't think belly down was going to do much, to be quite honest. I don't think they saw the angle that we saw. Now he has the leg caught again. Mikey can bring his left leg all the way across and figure four his legs. And if he could go belly down, Mikey, he will get the inversion. Oh, he looks like he freed his leg again. Mikey's doing a good job of switching back and forth between legs.
Well, it's fair to say at this point in the match that Mikey's hit so many catches that if he doesn't end up making a mistake and Osamah doesn't catch him in something.
Yeah, it's going to be a victory for Mikey. Osamah cannot get his legs entangled.
Break! First warning, Luch!
I think he's very perplexed right now on what to do, how to get to score on Mikey. Because his game, he found out Mikey is better at his game than he is. So that makes it very, very difficult. Now you see his knee in the middle. That's a good plan. He could try to get chest to chest and flatten Mikey out. Oh, Mikey underhooked that leg. He's going to get to the leg again. Here we go, the same dilemma he had before.
Yeah, and he's allowing that right leg to come across the body. He's got to control that right foot there. Otherwise, he's going to continue just isolating and looping through.
Exactly. Look for Mikey to switch the inversion, too. Oh, now we got Mikey on top. He's going to look to pass and smash, and strangle, or look for a leg still.
Mikey told us earlier this week that he would rather lose an exciting match than win a boring one, but this is definitely not boring. This is an all-out offensive war that is attacking from Mikey Musumeci as he's looking for the finish.
He's looking for a modified guard stroke here. I know he wants this. And Mikey can't be boring even if he tried. He only knows one speed. Nope, now he has it back.
Nice adjustment there for Mikey Musumeci to take the back of Osamah Almarwai.
He's got one hook in. He hooks the second one in there, and Almarwai's arm is trapped underneath Mikey's right leg.
Now the question is, does Mikey want to finish from here? Because he certainly can. His arm is trapped.
Reminiscent of the Imanari finish, Rich. Oh, he's getting under the chin. 2 minutes to go.
That should be it.
Can Osamah defend?
That should be it. That should be it. That's tight. That's tight. And he got it. Immediately checking on his opponent. He's such a champion.